come out today with a Comet, having a little bash, and I thought I'd try something slightly different and put the GoPro on the roof, take it for a spin, and see what it looks like. Comet is completely standard, and the GoPro is a 7, but it hasn't got stabilization, so it's probably going to be a bit shaky, but we'll see what it looks like and see what you think.